South Australians have gained the admirable title of leading the nation's lifesavers. Organ donation rates in our state for the first 6 months of this year have already reached the levels seen in the entire year before. Alfie Chu reports.
Linda Vaughan loves celebrating Christmas so much, she hosts a second each July. But the 2009 holiday was almost her last.
I was spending more and more time in hospital and I could see fear in my daughter's eyes.
The then 62-year-old's life spared by a liver donation on the 30th of December.
The thank you just doesn't seem enough. You know, he gave me years with my children, at times celebrations with my family, times when I watched the seasons change, a very beautiful life.
This year, many others are feeling the same gratitude. The first half of this year seeing double the number of deceased donors than the same period last year.
We've had 26 donors to date. Last year, for the whole year, we only had 29.
Those 26 allowed 81 others to become survivors.
One donor can change, enhance, or save the life of up to 10 people.
But many still die waiting. Nationwide, of nearly 800 potential donors last year, there were only around 400 consents for 354 donations.
The national target is a consent rate of 75%. In some states, it's as low as 45%, but South Australia is up at around 80%.
I hope that, yeah, if anything ever happens to me, that my organs will go to good use.
No good to me when I'm dead. Simple as that.
Linda owes everything to her priceless Christmas gift and isn't waiting idly for December.
Christmas has always been special for me, but every day is special. I look forward to every day.
Alfie Chu, 10 News.